Breaking right now, an overturned truck spills dirt all over the Pennsylvania Turnpike. This is in the westbound lanes near Bensalem. Traffic is jammed as crews work to clean up the mess. A live look right now, traffic is blocked at the moment. Quite a mess during the start of rush hour. So just a heads up, if you are headed out or you know someone headed that way, it's going to be slow going for a while.